waiting in moments of transition. No one knows the shape of that future or where it will take us. We know only that it is always born in pain.
We'll be right back.